Hi everyone, it's Ileane Smith here, and the motto for today's video is always be posting. Today I want us to take a look at a site called ViralTag. And ViralTag is cool because it helps you schedule pins on Pinterest, tweets, Facebook posts, and LinkedIn posts. So it's almost like buffer on steroids and tailwind on steroids all wrapped up into one. So let's take a look at why we need to use ViralTag. Recently, Pinterest added a new feature to your homepage that's called Picked for You. Now, these pins aren't coming from an account that I'm following. They're coming from Pinterest's algorithm. Now, just take a look. The very first two pins I see are picked for me. And one of them has a very complete description. The other one barely has a description. I want you to take a look at a couple of more picked for me or picked for you. Here's another one that's not even in English. Here's one I really want you to see. Here's a pic for you that doesn't even have a description. So you know we've always heard that our descriptions and our titles and our board titles and all of that are so very important, but yet here's a pin, doesn't have any repins, because if it had repins, you'd see this. Okay, it doesn't have any description, and it's on a board called Home. One more thing I want to show you about this pin. It's from one day ago, and it's actually coming from Instagram. But let's check out that other pin that had the one word description, and this one actually had a repin. From 20 hours ago. So the point I'm trying to make here is that you have to have a constant flow of pins going into Pinterest, because you never know when your pins are going to be picked for you on someone else's home feed. These pins don't even have to have keywords in their descriptions. They don't even have to have a lot of repins or activity. Pinterest just wants you to pay attention to these pins because they think you will like them. Now, maybe this is just a test and maybe it's temporary. Depending upon when you watch this video, you can check it out and see if this feature is still available for you. Now that you have an idea why it's so important that you schedule pins, let's go over to ViralTag and take a look. Now, one of the huge advantages to ViralTag is that you can connect Twitter, Tumblr, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Pinterest. And you can connect multiple Pinterest accounts. So that makes it super handy for anyone who is doing social media management for multiple accounts. From the recent posts tab, you can see some of the pins and tweets that I've already scheduled up in ViralTag. Very, very handy tool. Let's take a look at the posting schedule. Here you'll see different time slots. And if you want to add a time slot because you want to pin or post more frequently, you can just add a slot here. And I'll just add one. So you can see how that works. Now we're over on my blog, and ViralTag has a handy Chrome extension. So you would just click that on, choose the image that you want to, in this case, I'm going to pin this image. Then just click next and select the account. So I'll pin this on one of my Pinterest boards. And I have the option, I can add it to the queue, I can post it now, or I can handpick a time. I also get the opportunity to enhance the image. And this is powered by Aviary, so some of the simple tools that you can find in the Aviary tool set, I can adjust the brightness. Or the contrast. There's a few tools here. I can add some text if I need to, sharpen the image. You can also add effects similar to what you find in Instagram or Canva. Let's do that one. Apply and save. And we'll post this now. One last thing I want to show you about ViralTag is you'll notice over on the left-hand side, there's a discovery option. And you can come in here and search by category, key in your search term, and you can find some ideas about things that you want to share. So remember, guys, always be posting or always be pinning, either one. I want you to take a minute, subscribe to this channel, leave me any of your comments or feedback. If you've seen how scheduling your social media helped you, I want to hear about it. I'll talk to you in the next video. Take care. Peace.